Guys, welcome back to Cocktails at Home with me, Liz. Today I'm going to show you how to make a black Russian cocktail. This is such a famous cocktail and it's essentially vodka and coffee liqueur. So it's served in a shot glass or a lowball glass, if you will. And every aspiring bartender or mixologist should really know how to make this cocktail. And today I'm going to show it to you. Okay guys, so the black Russian is a drink that you build. So you start off with putting ice into your drink. Fill the glass with ice. Then you're gonna pour in your 30 milliliters of Kahlua coffee liqueur. Add in 60 milliliters of vodka. Put a straw in it. Just give it a gentle stir. And serve.